Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Our project title is Secure Communication in Uplink Transmissions, User Selection and Multi-User Secrecy Gain. Let's go with our project abstract. The Secure Communications in Uplink Transmission were base station with M-receive antennas. K-mobile users each with a single antenna and an eavesdropper with an N-receive antennas. The closed form of expression of the achievable ergodic secrecy sum rates for a random K user selection scheme in the high and low SNR regime are presented. In order to achieve a multi-user gain, two low complexity user selection schemes are proposed under the different assumptions on the eavesdropper's channel state information. We observe that as the K increases, the multi-user secrecy gain increases, while the ESR may increases. Next, we go with our flow diagram. In this flow to execute our project, initially we have to create an system model. Next, user selection scheme. In this user selection, there are three important processes are there. First one is ESSR scaling law. Second one is greedy user selection for main CSI. Third one is greedy user selection for full CSI. The first one is ESSR scaling law. It means that ergodic secrecy sum rate. It is used to feedback at the transmitter and derive the closed form of expressions. Second one is greedy user selection for main CSI, and third one is greedy user selection for full CSI. In main CSI means the particular user can select the information to transmitter. For full CSI means the whole users are access the secrecy of information. Finally, we calculate the performance measures. The two important methods are calculated. First one is ergodic secrecy rate and second one is average secrecy rate. In ergodic secrecy rate, the region for two fading multiple access wiretap channel. In average secrecy rate is communication is accomplished with the help of numerous trusted relays. Finally, we calculate the how many users are get the information with secrecy. In our source code was run from the command window. The main.m file is the our source code file. We have to run the m.m file. It is our output of our process. After getting our output, we can analyze the value to relate our graph. It is the workspace to show our values. It is a minimum and maximum value. The CSI means channel state informations. The ESSR means ergodic secrecy sum rate. The each and every variable values are shown from the workspace. We can analyze our graph. The entire process will be carried out from our workspace values. This graph shows that numerical, theoretical and approximations. In that black color curve shows that the numerical value. In the red color line will show that the theoretical and blue color line will show that the approximation curve. It is the variation of our number of users and ergodic capacity. In the table shows that the multi-user of M1, M2, M3, the values are shows that the workspace also the maximum and the minimum values are shows in MIMO1, MIMO2 and MIMO3. It is the values. We can check our graph. It is the theoretical numerical results for our ergodic secrecy rates. This table shows that the numerical and theoretical values. It is the graph for random and greedy user selection for low SNRs. Next label shows that the number of served user and the Y label shows that the ergodic secrecy rates. The different type of curves shows that the greedy full CSI, greedy imperfect main CSI and perfect main CSI and random imperfect CSI and finally random perfect CSI. It is the table value of our random and greedy user selection of low SNR. In that graph shows that the number of users are accessed from the source to destination, the values are like that increases. It is the table value of our multiple user selection of greedy and random user selections. It is the low SNR regime for numerical and asymptotic analysis of main CSI. When the number of users will be increases, the ergodic secrecy also increases. It is the value of our low SNR regime. It is the value of our low SNR regime. It is the graph for high SNR regime for numerical result from asymptotic analysis of main CSI. It is our high SNR values. Finally, we calculate our ergodic secrecy rate of our multi-user gain. In X label shows that EVAS dropper and Y label shows that secrecy capacity. It is the curve for our ergodic secrecy rate. It is the value shows that our ergodic secrecy rate. Thanks to watch this video.